Hey everyone, welcome to Old Man Gaming. Remember, if you enjoyed today's stream, please hit that like button and consider subscribing.
Hey, good morning everybody, welcome back to Old Man Gaming. Excuse me a second. Anyway, there we go. Right, thank you for joining me. Here we are back on Ark Survival Ascended with my 30 series. I hope you're having a good day. Looks like we survived the evening, so off we go again. In search of that elusive metal. I was thinking maybe I was in the wrong place looking for the metal. There's my raft down there. It looks like it's still in one piece. Maybe it was meant to be up here. It's fighting me. Oh, get out of here. I should have used that campfire at the top of that hill that I had. Maybe the metal is over in that direction. Let's just wait for some meat to cook. We might as well get rid of our base locations since they are no longer, you know, valid. I knew as soon as I built that fabricator, I knew that was it. We were going to get discovered, we were going to get destroyed. Hopefully four will be enough. I'll try and remember where this campfire is. Where are we? We are at 8371. Try to remember that. If I need more meat, I can come back here. Thank you. Okay. So, let's see if there's any metal around these rocks. Why is it so hard to get up here? Look, oh, there we go, there's some metal there. So metal up the top here. Like I said, paying 30 minutes a day, I don't need... Okay, so we found a source of metal. I'm going to try and do this a little differently. What's the easiest way? Is there an easy way of getting up here? Because that way we came up did not seem to be easy. Is obstructed by it. here's the problem. I've actually brought a lot of stuff with me. I keep forgetting it's not as stackable as it is where in my solo game. You're dehydrated. This is just to get rid of this stuff. This isn't, I'm not necessarily trying to build a base here. I think what I am trying to build is a place where I can put some refining forges. Right, how close to the ocean am I? Yeah, because I need water. raining. Okay. Thought that was metal, but I think it's just a wet stone. Bit of metal in there. I'm just going to try and stockpile some metal. So then I can spend like 30 minutes trying to smelt it. Back down here. I could see it. Oh, babies. I don't know, I should have put it on the stone foundations. Mm-hmm. Wow, that was a lot of stone there. Oh, there it is. Thank God, I've done it again. I've lost it. Alright. I just realised that if I put the foundations down on thatch, what's going to happen is I'm just going to destroy the thatch and then the foundation, then the, not the foundations, then the furnaces would... just collapse, disappear. It's easy, obviously, to... Okay, so I want it to look like that. I'm going to leave it like this because I want it to look like it's been broken into, while it's not actually been completed yet. It was similar to what we've done with the, you know, the other things. That's me at my end of my 30 minutes. We need a place to hide again. Not necessarily near my box, so. Don't want that. Okay, well that's it. Thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed today's video, please hit that like button for me, and I will see you next time. Hopefully we'll stay alive this time. All right, everyone. Bye for now.